three-pointer by Hamrick to open the scoring. Foul is called on the floor. This will be the first personal on Potter. First foul of the half. Picking up his second is Joseph Hrenik. Hamrick hits the second of two. Skinner hangs and drops one off the glass. Mikhail Goliath for two, now that I've got the proper pronunciation that was given to me. Schwanky to the line, shooting a pair. Third personal on Hamrick, first of the half. Radcliffe in, replacing Goliath. First personal on Radcliffe, two team fouls on the half. Bartlett and Farron checking in. Three by Williams. Thompson checks in. Second personal on Radcliffe. Three teams fouls. Riley Phillips in for Glore. Third personal on Radcliffe. Wilson checks in, accompanied by Mikhail Goliath. Riley Phillips for three, assist Schwanke. Phillips draws the foul as he drives the lane to the line for two. Second personal on Bartlett. Five team fouls on the half. Eli Goliath checks in. Goliath. Phillips with another layup attempt, fouled one more time. Goliath picks up his third, and the Bison will be in the bonus following this. Buckingham checks in, and Williams returns. Third personal on Horenick. We go to the end of three with your score 47-31. Bartlett, Vibrock, Newton, Bell. All check in. Eli Potter's fouled as he shoots by Radcliffe, his fourth personal foul. Bison will be in the bonus from now on. This is Wilson checking in for the Tigers. Newton down the baseline. Three good for Newton. Bell with a steal in the basket. The Rock. And another basket by V-Brock. Fouls on Skinner, his second. Four team fouls on the half. V-Brock shooting the bonus. Phillips with the basket, assist Potter. He's fouled as well. He'll shoot a free throw for the Bison. First personal on Wilson. Second personal on Phillips. Bison commit their fifth. Three in the corner by Newton. Horanek up and off the glass. In for the Bison is Stephen Cox. Buckingham checks in, as well as Thompson for the Tigers. Hamrick back in. First personal called on Newton. This will be 9 team fouls, which puts Skinner on the line with the 1-1. Buckingham's basket is good. He's fouled on the shot. Horanek picks up his fourth. Sean Walker into the game. Phillips working the paint. This puts the Bison in the double bonus. Fourth personal on Hamrick. Trace Murdoch into the game. Riley Phillips rebounds it, takes it in, takes it out, drops a three. Murdoch kicks it into Newton, who is fouled as he scores. Phillips picks up his third. The Tigers now are in the 1-1. Farron back into the game. Second personal on Newton. Phillips shooting the double bonus. Preston Mullins checking in for the Tigers. Folks, be on the lookout. Project Graduation is making its way around, selling Split the Pot tickets. Make sure to support our seniors. First personal on Buckingham. Puts Phillips back on the line for a pair. Buckingham for three. It'll be your final with a score of 41-69.
Know no one like you. Gold grills and you dance like Michael. No eyes, misfits, no typos. Look, wait. We just wanna make you go psycho. I took the game with my eyes closed. Last verse was before the award show. icons had it on my torso. Me and Moy dipping in the porso. I ain't even taking on torso. This fire, I'm more so. Young Jaden dying on the floor, so she broke my heart to the core, so I guess we all gotta grow up. I'm just an icon living. Start a record label, Miss Fish just did it. Ooh. Interview, cover 5 minutes. Ooh. We up too hot in the business. Ooh. I'm going straight to the top of the cold. We should just chill and maybe take it slow. When we get up there, we know where to go. And we can chill and just look at the view. Ooh. Ooh. Man, hey, about to go psycho, psycho. Wait, go keep dance like Michael. I need you to listen to the vision. All your verses sound like dirty dishes. I'm about to clean them in the kitchen. And we making money by the minute. I'm about to do a way different. I am just an icon living. I am just an icon living. Icon living. I am just an icon living. I am just an icon. I am just an icon living.
Rhymes are creating, and everybody knows that JJ Fast devastating. We know you like us, girl, so you better get sterile, cause we are the home chicks that are rocking your world. Supersonic, supersonic, supersonic is a word when people start to listen, especially bigger people, they pay close attention. You might not believe it, you might not even try it. Supersonic, supersonic. Now all you supersonic people try to bite all rhymes. Yeah, put your weight up, so you're perilous. That's all what we have to say. But when it comes to JJ Fab, we can't get no points. Supersonic, supersonic.
Dopes,
please report to the announcer's booth? Coach Stokes, to the announcer's booth, please.
Look, if you had one shot, one opportunity, seize everything you ever wanted, one moment, did you capture?
starting lineup for our visitors from Versailles, the Tigers. Starting forward with 5'10 senior number 2, Braden Morrison. Starting guard, 6 foot junior number 10, Kobe Williams. At forward, 6'1 junior number 12, Mike Bell. At guard, 6 foot junior number 13, Austin Zalecki. And forward, 5'10 senior number 20, Quinn Randall. The Tigers are coached by Jason Austin.
Starting at guard, a 5'11 sophomore, number 3, Cameron Portis. At guard, a 6 foot junior, number 5, Bodie Abraham. Also at guard, a 6 foot junior, number 10, Damon Smith. At forward, a 6'1 junior, number 15, Dominic Miller. And in the swing position, a 6'3 senior, number 23, Colton Henderson. The Bison are coached by Kyle Velasquez, assisted by Scott Miller. Grace Phillips, the Kansas State Lincoln, Colby Wise.
Bellis fouls his shoes. He had two opportunities. Miller picks up his first. That's the first team foul.
Thank you.
Henderson opens the scoring for the Bison with an assist to Smith.
Second Bison timeout.
Shootout numbers tonight are number 9077 and 8760. 8760, 9077. Cody Smith checks it in the lineup. Trent Hyman makes an appearance. And Randall reappears. Miller assists Henderson. Bison narrowing the gap to 11-5.
Williams hits a three. Smith to Smith for two more, and the Bison close to 14-7. Morrison back in, accompanied by Zalecki. Henderson to Cody Smith. Henderson dishes it to Cody Smith again. First personal on Bodie Abraham. Five team fouls against the Bison as Waller checks back in. Cody Smith sank it. After this, the Tigers will be in the bonus. Henderson passes it to Abraham for two. That'll take us to the break. We score 16-13 Tigers. This will be number 86-60 for the Urbana Shootout. Portis answers. Henderson to Miller for three, and the Bison draw within two. Portis back into action for the Bison. Jamie Smith draws a foul, will shoot two. First personal on the line. Only two team fouls. Good shot, Newton hits a three.
Randall and Zalecki check in. Second personal called on Abraham. Eli Potter into the game. The Bison have been called for eight personal fouls. Anderson for three, assist Jamin Smith. Zalecki is second. Checking in are Jordan Williams. Morrison returns. Third personal on Zalecki. Tigers have their 14 fouls. Henderson's at the line, shooting two. Brother checks in. We're going to call another shootout number. It's 9082. Jamin Smith cuts across the lane, 27-28 Tigers. Morrison kicks it to Williams, who hits a three. Thank you.
pulls up number three.
Jaden Smith draws the foul as he shoots. Ball does not fall.
The shoot there is the fifth personal, or 15 foul.
First personal on Randall. Eli drives, checks in the ball. Second personal on the line.
Bison will be in the bonus going forward.
Henderson turns around and drops it in. Henderson to Schwanky for two, and the Bison are within two. Second personal on James Smith.
19,000 Bison Williams shooting two. Dominic Miller checks in.
Randall returns. On the Bison.
Williams shooting again.
First personal on Schwanky. Potter for a tray.
Yeah.
Williams puts the rebound back. Bell steal to Waller. That takes us to half, and you score 35-41. Folks, the split of the pot winning ticket. Split of the pot winning ticket is 218-495. 218-495.
Welcome to the Old Bannon Bank shootout. We got two shooters. First shooter is going to be Blair Abraham. Are you ready, Blair? There's 10. There's 15. Almost. There's 25. This is for $50. Oh, so close. Come on, you can do it. I want to give this money away. Oh, let's cheer him on. I know he hit this basket. There it is. Blair takes home $100. My next shooter is Brayden McGregor. Go ahead, Brayden, when you're ready. There's 10. Almost. There's 15. This is for 25 right here. 25. This is for $50 right here. I want to give it away. Almost. There it is. Almost. Come on, I don't want to leave here without giving another $100 away. Let's go. That's close. There it is. Good job. $100. That's $200 that I give away tonight. Thanks, guys. All the money that we give away is matched at the end of the season by the O'Bannon Bank Scholarship Fund. Thank you.
Bradley Ashton.
Colton Henderson starts the scoring. It's a three. Miller answers with the three. Assist Jamin Smith. J.
gentlemen, Smith to Bodie Abraham on the left side.
Some dishes to Bell to make the score 46-42 Tigers. And picking up their second, Brett Swanky in the action, replacing Abraham.
Jackson,
Henderson kicks it out to Miller.
Third personal foul. Bison pick up the fourth. Newton back in the game. Eli Potter comes in for the Bison. Williams off the inbounds pass. Second person on Frankie. Newton shooting two, and the Tigers will be in the bonus after this.
Three, 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 three. at the end of the game for Randall.
Newton hits a three. Williams with the steal and the score.
Fouls on Randall, his third. 14 foul of the half for the Tigers.
On the baseline.
Full timeout called by the Bison. first personal on Williams.
Kicks it to Abraham, their pair.
Fourth personal on Abraham. So lucky at the line.
Bodie Abraham with the rebound in two. Morrison checks in for Bell.
Back in the action.
Newton checks in.
Miller's there for the tip in.
Delire puts the shot back and is fouled. The Tigers are now in the double bonus. Fourth personal on Miller.
Miller hits the three off of the Smith's assist. Thank you. Jamin Smith, acrobatic shot on the right block. Fouls on Smith. That's his fifth personal foul. Newton checking in for the Tigers. Morrison, reverse layup. Henderson to Abraham. 60-73 Tigers. Let's see the fifth personal on Abraham. Eli Potter enters. Radcliffe returns. Williams to the line, shooting two. Dominant Miller with the left hand. Thank you.
Newton scores with an assist to Williams.
Second personal on Toby Williams. Bison now on the double bonus.
Picks up his third.
Anderson steals the ball, brings it down, hits a three.
Take us to the end. The Tigers prevailing 78-67 over the Bison.
The Ray Singleton, Brian Abraham, good night.